The controversial MySchool website has been relaunched, but its revamped format has received a bad grade from unions and teachers.
Log on and do the math. The new MySchool is summing up spending on students.
It's information that is there for parents to absorb and to use.
The relaunched site now includes the financial information of every school in the country, fueling a funding fight.
This website highlights the funding inequities that we see between government and non-government schools.
In Victoria, state schools receive about $10,000 per student, private schools $15,000.
Some independent schools are extremely wealthy. Why do they need money that could go into schools that haven't got the resources?
Don't use it as a basis for a funding model. Don't use the statistics in ways that they were never meant to be used. It's just a nonsense.
But there's also a difference between state schools. Glen Huntly Primary receives more than $10,000 per student, while Murrumbina Primary, just 2 kilometres away, receives $2,500 less. That's still below the national average of $11,000. Catholic schools receive the least, about $9,000 per student.
This data shows that we've known for a long while, and that is that Catholic schools, in comparison to other schools, are under-resourced.
Parents say there's more than cash to consider when selecting a school, but they will be logging on.
I'll probably have a look, put it that way.
Well, I think they need to know, don't they?
Kate Creedon, 10 News.